Dixie, I want to ask you a question. After watching Hillary for months on TV, and now you finally heard her speak dog, would you rather vote for Hillary, or would you rather be dead? Are you serious? Smooch, do you have an opinion on that? No, you're kidding me, both of you? After seeing her as long as you've seen her on TV? Now, that's what I call a shame. That is the definition of a shame.